You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light.
Our holy work continues, Lamp. Let Aureus's will be done.
Best watch your step. Mornstead is a land.
If in doubt, much as he might think of.
Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
It's a harsh wind that blows in Mornstead, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks. It's a harsh wind, but a tree that does. Yeah.
The cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade, more often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient. On second look, you're not just another deluded lamb, are you? You know, not long ago, I saw a dark crusader carrying that same lamb. Now it's in your hands. Again, curious. I know they'd see you rejuvenate those obscene monuments preventing a deer's return. Don't. That's a threat. But also advice. A deer rewards the faithful. There's salvation here if you want it. But you won't find it in the light of the sun or that lamp. Yeah. there's salvation, but you won't find it in the light of this.
Another lamb-bearer. Aye. So it goes. Should you end up one of the few to earn a vestige, I'll tend to it, as I do. For whatever it's worth. And until I'm in the ground myself. The hallowed sentinels and Rogar will both show you horror enough, but nothing like what that lamp brings into view. And remember, you look into the shadows. Might be the shadows look back. Mind yourself, lamp bearer. Whether you took up that light willingly or not, you're on a treacherous path. And forever's never as long as you think. Mind yourself, you're on a treacherous...
Yeah.